U.S. Cellular hosting a career day for members of the Boys and Girls Clubs of the Tennessee Valley. 24 members visited U.S. Cellular. Students learned about the history and the future of the wireless industry, all in an effort to teach kids how important it is to focus on education.
We knew that we could work with them and support their organization so that we can help these kids achieve their dreams.
The Career Day is part of a $30,000 grant U.S. Cellular donated to the Boys and Girls Club.